Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Roblox username on Roblox desktop. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on Roblox and logged in, tap the settings icon from the top right of the screen, and then tap settings. The first option in your settings here is your username. Tap the pen and paper icon beside your username to change it. Changing your username actually costs 1000 Robux. So if you don't have enough Robux, you can click Buy More to be taken to a Robux purchasing page to top up your balance. Once you have enough, you can go back to your settings and change your username. There may be a way of changing your name for free, and that is only if your current username contains your actual name or personal information about you. If that's the case, then Roblox will likely let you change your username for free in order to protect your privacy. To see if they'll do that for you, go to roblox.com/support and fill out the information here and explain your issue. They will get back to you within a few days with a response. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.